We're giving away tax dollars that the people of Pennsylvania paid, and we're not guaranteeing any jobs. We're not guaranteeing that the vehicles be built in Pennsylvania. We're not requiring that the gas comes from Pennsylvania. We're not requiring that the companies that get these tax credits hire anyone new, just that they convert their fleet. They could actually convert their fleet and lay people off and get these tax credits. Mr. Speaker, this is part of a continuation of the failed tax policy that's been going on for the last 2.5 years in this state. You just give tax breaks and then hope that somebody hires somebody. Now, I get it. There's a press conference coming up next week, and we got to rush legislation through so that people can beat their chest at the press conference. But that's not how we should be doing business in the state of Pennsylvania. Mr. Speaker, the unemployment rate in this state has gone up in the last 2.5 years. Not down, up. And this administration and those people that support the agenda of this administration have continued to give tax cuts, tax breaks, tax credits to businesses in Pennsylvania, regardless of whether or not they create jobs. And it's about time that stops. I urge a no vote on this legislation.